All right, hey all, here at the Sarnia View Station in Sarnia, Ontario. We have the A492 coming from Michigan to Ontario here. Should be track two, so it'll be the second track there. We've got about 25 tracks across. Kind of smell. Those are some stinky engines. Either we got a lot of flatbed cars coming up, or it's a short train. Flatbeds, the empty truck trains. Seen somebody walk over there on the other end there, come out right in front of my other camera. Always get somebody trying to get online. We'll get back now so I can get out of that glare. That's why I stand back here. Needs to get about 10 or 20 of these cars. See the other cars coming already, so this is certainly how you can tell it's the 492 or the 384, but I do know it's the 492. Ends right here in Sarnia. Goes into the yard. I think they take it apart. Some of it goes on other trains or whatever they do. going to get our first stopper in a while, are we? We haven't had a train stop in the middle for quite some time. If it does, I'm going to terminate the video there. Because it can't be much longer, or much longer, or however it's worded. Much of it left anyways, it's not going to be much longer. I think I can see the end of it down there, just past those red lights. Still slow moving. See the red flashing light down there reflecting off the sign. So yeah, it's right now, it's just this side of those red lights. It's hard not to get the glares here. I want to keep an eye on that camera. If I go over here, then I don't get the glare. Building blocks those bright LED lights. Oh, I want 4 or 5 more cars. Okay, 6. Slow 492. We haven't gotten the 491 yet, so I'm sure it'll be going right back. Usually the 491 goes over first before this one comes back, but I guess it can go either way.